Hello, it's Erica here, and this time I will try to create a flower only with bronze. I have here two bronze mixed, and pearl white and some black. So we'll see how it will turn out. Okay, first I will pour with black. First I will pour with black, and of course I will do a reverse dip. Then with paper napkin okay. Okay, and I will use a cup bottom. And as usual, that will be all today. Not so colorful, because I will not use so much colors. Okay. So I see here one bubble, air bubble. Okay, this one. Okay, so and I will use a cup bottle bottom. So I'll just put on the canvas and I will start pouring. It's just bronze. And a little black I have here. Thank you. Okay, that will be that will be just fine, I suppose. Okay, I will need paper, napkin. Okay, and I will do some petals. Where is my I will just wet a little this paper napkin. Not much, but only a little. A few okay. So, and I will leave this paper up, napkin up. Okay. Oh my God, it's beautiful. This one, it's turned out really nice. It's really nice. See? Okay, I will put some black around, but it's nice, that one. And this time only two colors, or maybe three. Okay, black also, and some pearl white also. Oh, it's so nice. It's so nice, this one. Yeah, I want to tell you, for those who are asking me about these cups, well, I can only tell you that I bought my cups in the store with baking supplies, okay? I maybe had luck and I bought them there, but otherwise many people bought them lately on the Amazon, and if you have some problems to get these cups, just Google it, and I have to tell you, these cups are for small amount of food. This is for small amount of food, and you can find it on the Google. I know, because people told me. So some people ask me to send them these cups, but it's impossible, you know, because this plastic cup is not so expensive. It's really cheap, and the shipment the shipment will be so high that it is awful, really, from here Slovenia to America. The shipment is around, I don't know, depends of weight, of course, but about $10 to $15. So you know, it's really, really, really too much only for this cup. So you see, we got this one. I will torch. And of course I will do a closer look for you, because it's really, really, really nice, this one. And this copper is so shiny. I don't know if you see that, but believe me, it is. It is really shiny, and when it will be dry, it will be, I hope, really nice. So, that's it. Maybe I will just stretch a little. But here in the middle is really nice. Looks like a closed here, closed little flower or something. I don't know. Okay. And I have to show you something. Lately I am obsessed with split cup. Just a moment, that I find him. Uh-huh. This is my split cup, and people ask me how much ounces this, how much amount is this split cup, but I don't know. When I bought it, I really didn't pay attention how much ounces is, so I just bought it. And but I have to tell you, I can, when these lines are full of paint, I can pour canvas about size about 30 to 30 by 30 centimeters. So it's not so small, this cup, and it's when it's full of paint, it's really hard to pour, it's heavy. I like this one, really. So thank you again for watching the video. I'm really glad you post the comments, and I hope you like this one, because it's only, it's not so rich in colors, but sometimes less is better. I did a few flower pour with copper only or with gold only, but this one is really, really nice. Can't wait. I see it dry. So okay, thanks again, and see you in next video. Bye.